Another great option with our spot healing brush is our healing tool. And we're going to have a look at that right now. As you can see, we have a picture up now with this child with chicken pox. And let's say we want to go about this another way instead of using our spot healing brush. Now we just have a regular healing brush tool. Now what this will allow us to do is allow us to, if we hold down Control or Alt option on our Mac and click, it will actually select those colors. When I click here to erase this, you can see that the crosshairs come up, and those are the colors we'll be selecting from, the colored pixels we'll be using. And what it'll do is it'll blend those pixels from over there with these pixels here to actually make this disappear. Now you want to be careful, make sure you select the right area, because let's select way out here on the black and bring it back in. And if we do this like so, you can see that I start getting a weird burnout effect here, and it just looks strange. So you want to make sure that you keep your pixels somewhere close to the pixels you'll be using. So when it goes to blend them, it doesn't look funny. There you go. You can never tell that she ever had chicken pox here. So another great tool, another way to do basically the same thing with a spot healing brush. Just play around with it, have fun, and enjoy.